Hey everybody, it's Tinker John. I'm not in the one car garage this afternoon here in Texas because it's about 104 degrees out there when I went out a while ago. So I'm here sitting in the ham shack. But I do want to show you real quick about an item that I picked up at the Dollar Tree that will make an excellent cutting oil container, spill proof. And I found this in the arts and crafts supplies of the local Dollar Tree. I just saw them. I don't know how long they're going to be there, but I've never noticed these before. But it does come with a lid on it. The lid can be taken off if you decide to do that by just removing these two tabs on the side or just pry it apart, or you can just leave the lid on and it would make it better. Now, as you see on the inside right here, it does have the spill proof concave in it to where if it were about filled up to where this line is here with cutting oil, and if it ever were to turn over, it would not spill out the outside. It does screw on the top. It does have threads here. It doesn't have a lot of threads, but it does seem to fit rather securely, and I have not tried that out of the shop, but I have no reason to see why it doesn't work. I've got several very similar ones out through there, but I thought I'd pass that along. Some people have asked me due to a previous video that I have out there about these little cups that did actually cost quite a bit more. But as I say, Dollar Tree has these, and I'm in Northeast Texas. I've never seen them before. May not be in your area, but you might want to give it a shout. Dollar Tree brush cleaning pot. To meet again next time here in the shop. This is John. I'll see you in the next video.